you. Evangelism, if it is possible, if the Lord wills it, and you are submissive to this word, I need you to go and discern Kebranarosko. But before you do evangelism, before you do evangelism, the Spirit says you need to discern the environment that you're in, whatever nation you're in. I'm sensing America a lot right now. There's something God wants to do in America concerning this evangelism. But you need to discern. Here she wants you to do it prophetically, prophetic evangelism, where you go out and you prophesy and you bring the power of God to people. Rokosko branako. That's what America needs right now. UK is over, but UK is akabranarosko. The word for you is not there yet, but in the States, if any of you are there in America, I want you to discern korobranaska correctly. Because I'm sensing the Spirit is about to move. I was sensing waters earlier, and as I said, I was hearing. If you watch two videos back, I said, when you pray, do you hear also? Because as I was praying, I was hearing and I was seeing waters being stirred. And right now, the Spirit is revealing that it's in America. So the Spirit is moving ahead of you. That's why you need to move by the Spirit of God. In His power. I'm calling you out from the wilderness, says the Lord. I'm calling you out from the wilderness into the deep things of God. If you believe, only if you believe will this word work for you. Only if you believe will this word work for you. And if you believe and you go out in faith, it will work for you. Remember, God's words never comes back to Him void. And I'm saying this is the word from God for you in the States. I'm seeing California. If you're in that region, California, go and evangelize. Go and evangelize with the power of God. You will see angels, as a matter of fact. Los Angeles, after all, is the city of angels. You will literally see angels. But the season is not going to be open for a long time. The season is not going to be open for a long time. So I want you to discern this word appropriately and discern it. And disperse it accordingly. The Lord will be your strength. The Lord will be your strength. The Lord will be your strength. There's actually kebrana, ikambrana, korodos. I'm seeing somebody. The way that my neck. You're in a car accident. And your neck has been stiff since the car accident. It happened like 5-6 years ago. But you can still feel it as if it's like redoscobra now. What do they call that thing when you recabra naradoscorada whiplash? Keredoscobra, you still feel the pain. I think the pain is pseudo pain though, because I think keredoscobra, most of it is in the mind. Nevertheless, God is going to heal you from that issue. Recabra naradoscobra, cascorana, your neck issues, ekradoscobra naya, laradoscobra, neradoscobra, haskebra, noshcobra na. One of you, I'm seeing your daughter is in prostitution. I know you've been praying for your daughter for a long time. God says that He's going to reveal certain things to her, your daughter, directly. And she will come out of it. And she will have a testimony as a result of what God is about to take her through. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Just keep your prayers, but keep your peace as well at the same time. God will reveal Himself to your daughter. Isaka, that's actually all the words I have for today, prophetically. But the season is open now. You're in California for a little while. I assume it's going to take like a week or so, depending on how you flow. But speak to Spirit about it, Erika Branaska, and go and evangelize in the power of God. Go and evangelize in the power of God.